Hello students, how are you? Hope all you are safe, secure and safe. Welcome online class Koksha Dhanmur Pilot High School. Our lesson is voice and definition of voice. What is the form of a verb which indicates whether the subject has done what or something has been done to it? Voice are two classes. Voice are two classes. Active voice and passive voice. Now, how to sense active to passive or passive to active. Now write some sentence.
Sentence.
has written a letter. Transitive passive, a letter has been written by him. Look at the blackboard. Here, a letter is subject form of object. Has been this present perfect tense. For this reason, has been. Perfect participle. Equation by object form of subject. Okay? This is structure. Subject plus have been or has been plus PP of verb plus by plus object form of subject. Object form of subject. Okay? Now, I will see you past intense. Was written. Written by object form of subject, me. Yeah, we see that subject form of object to be verb was. Verb past participle from writing. Then by plus object form of subject. Okay? I was writing a letter. I was writing a letter. Turn to passive. A letter was being written by object form. Yeah, we see subject form of object to be verb was continuous form being verb and past participle written preposition by object form of subject. Structure. Object form of subject plus to be verb plus being plus of verb plus by object from above. Now I write a future tense. I shall write a letter. Active passive. A letter. Will be written by me. Yeah, you have to see
system.
Okay, I see you next class. Thank you very much.